Look at these combustible elements. Triple threat action is up next.
This thing gonna go boom!
We have Finn Balor in a match against two of WWE's finest.
And here we go. This one won't disappoint.
His opponents, first, from Long Island, New York, weighing in at
1 minute. Begins. Despite triple threats being every man for himself, history has shown that the match's dynamics can create unlikely alliances. A participant must be ready to endure double team attacks at any time.
Yeah, triple threat matches are absolute must-watch entertainment, always. Three superstars start the match, but only one of them will be left standing at the end. Regardless, people will look back on this night and tell stories to their grandkids about it.
As we get started, what has to be going on in the mind of Zack Ryder? What's he going to have to do to dominate this triple threat match like he wants to?
What about the other two in the ring? We're looking at three of the absolute best WWE has to offer.
Zack Ryder always has game plans for his matches.
I can't help but think of his risk of internal injuries at this point in time.
Yeah, this could get real serious. And that's the way he has to be if he wants to win here tonight.
I don't know if we've seen that from him before. I mean, it's definitely a first tonight.
This is great. This guy will try anything. Oh, right off the skull. Oh, my God. The steel chair shots continue.
Zack Ryder with some reason for concern. This is a dangerous spot for him to be here in this triple threat match.
And Michael, this might very well be where one of these guys pulls away from the other. Well said, John, and now's the time for one of these guys to take hold of this match. Man, what a maneuver. That was a heavy shot.
He's certainly showing us something new from his repertoire.
That's cool. I like new stuff.
Wow, check that out. We have a first here this evening.
That was awesome.
Finn Balor, he's got plenty of gas left in his tank.
You're right, he kicked out with ease.
Well, I've never seen him do that before.
He's not exactly popping up to his feet here.
Well, what do you expect, Michael? Did you see what just happened?
The story of Zack Ryder is truly amazing. Here's a guy who wasn't happy with his spot, went out and literally grabbed the brass ring.
Yeah, you talk about determination, Cole. It's that type of determination that makes Zack Ryder an internet sensation.
The ring may not be big enough for what's about to unfold here.
Are you kidding me? Listen, how many more chair shots can they take? He's pulling out all the stops tonight.
Oh, man!
That's it. Did you hear that? I'm just glad I didn't feel it.
And he fails to connect with anything that time.
Man, that was some miss, all right. I could feel the breeze all the way over here.
He looks a bit off his game here. Not only does Zack Ryder possess unending determination when it comes to sports entertainment, but he's also a huge fan. WWE.com once ran a feature on his merchandise collection. Let me tell you, it would make the world's biggest fan blush. Finn Balor starting to stumble now. This match is definitely testing his mettle, guys.
If he keeps up this pace, this could turn real ugly real fast.
Zack Ryder turns it around.
Starting to make a statement.
He doesn't want to be there. It's broke time for Zack. Long Island IC.
Yeah, about that merchandise collection, I sure hope Zack Ryder has plenty of King action figures in there.
Ryder going for the cover. Extra slow getting back to his base here. He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him in. Look at Finn Balor making his move.
Look at those eyes.
Oh, yeah, this could be big. And he's got him locked up here.
Cover here.
One, two.
What do you think Zack Ryder needs to do now? He's starting to feel the... Will he be victorious?
I think this is it.
And the shoulder's up now. That's a kick out.
Nice.
Can you believe the endurance of this guy? Can you believe what he's withstood here tonight?
And watch out! He whipped that one. Oh, the Long Island IC is seriously hurt. He's bleeding all over the place.
Shoulders down.
Oh, this guy's a competitor. He's not going down yet.
Yeah, not without a fight anyway.
Just when you thought it was over. Wow. You just knew a match of this caliber was going to spill out on the floor eventually.
I mean, when you put these two competitors together, anything's going to happen. We're witnessing a level of punishment that can only be described as severe.
No kidding. This is getting ugly.
I believe that is the first time tonight we've seen that move. It's got to be hard to rebound from that one. We got a cover. Gets the shoulder up.
Barely, but that's all that matters. It's up.
He simply refuses to stay down.
Right now, the momentum is with Finn Balor, and who knows when it'll stop.
That's a first. What a move. Definitely sets a tone for the evening.
I like it.
He's trying to fight back here. Can he do it?
And now with a boost of steam is Finn Balor. When this guy's on, look out. He could pin his opponent right here.
I think this is it. Really pushing his opponent to the limit here.
Dropped right on the top of the head.
This should do it right there.
I think this thing's over.
Two, three.
What a win. Talk about seizing opportunity. Thank you.
Here's your winner, Finn Balor.
There's no doubt about it. That's a big pinfall win right there.
You know, I don't recall ever actually being pinned, but you would have to think it's pretty humiliating.
Well, it's going to be difficult to regroup after that amazing triple threat match.
Mm-hmm.